From the diaphragm group, I'm here to speak about patience. Patience is mentioned a lot in the Bible. It is connected to trust, hope, faith, love, and good character. And my favorite verse is Ephesians 4:2. Be humble, gentle, and patient. Show your love by being tolerant with one another. The ability to wait for something without getting angry or upset is a valuable quality in a person, and that is patience. At times, patience conflicts our interests. But patience makes you healthier. Anger and stress are two things that are enough to ruin a person's health. Patience is an important tool in overcoming frustration. Patience allows us to suspend judgment long enough to make informed decisions, thus paving the path to a happy and peaceful life. Hallelujah. And talking about patience, there are a lot of accounts in the Bible about patience. Abraham, he was the father of nations. God told him, you have a son. Though it took a long time, but God fulfilled the promise. So Abraham was very patient. We can talk about Joseph. When you talk about Joseph, you talk about the three P's. From the pit to the prison to the palace. And Joseph was patient enough to accomplish all that. And we also talk about Job. What happened to Job? He was also very patient and waited till the Lord fulfilled his promise. And the Lord told Simeon that he wasn't going to see death until the Messiah is born. And he waited till the Messiah was born before he died.
Yes, sir.
Simeon. Jesus is an example of patience. Even to the time of his death, he was teaching his disciples. Hallelujah.
Yeah.
Patience, I have a little quote, my own quote, saying that a second of rethinking is better than millions of sorrows.
Yes.
When something happens,
you are right.
Just exercise patience and not be in a hurry to judge. Because the moment you judge, the hammer is caught. No matter how many stories you say, you can never erase it. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Patience is the son of love, an enemy to anger. Let us learn to be patient, because with patience, you will always be triumphant as we, the triumphant group.
Amen.
And what I'm leaving with us is that whatever task God has called us to, we need to continue doing the work. Even if you don't see the progress you would like to see. Even Jesus did that. So we should exercise patience and wait upon the Lord.
Yeah.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Amen. Amen.